Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to join a Discord server in your Android phone. So if you are very new to Discord, what you need to do is you need to open up your Discord and make sure you have the account, of course. And here you can see this is your I'm logged in with my account, right? Now what you can do is if you're looking for some particular Discord server, you need to find the invitation link at first, right? So to get the invitation link, what you can do is you can tell your friends to invite you, right? So let's suppose some of my friends inviting myself to his server, and here you can see this was my another account, right? So I've just invited using that account, right? So you can see that on the top left side three line, tap on that, and here you can see this I've got a DM, and I'm just trying to open it up now. Here you can see that I have an invitation of joining a server for joining the server, right? Now you can see this is the server. So if you tap on join, and here you can see you are successfully joined to that server, okay? But before entering to any kind of server, any private server, you must need to get an invitation. But if you get invitation automatically, right, let's suppose this was an invitation, but it's you can see the invite is expired, that means you won't be able to join, right? But you can see that in this text zone there is a invitation, and let's suppose you want to join this server. Now you can see that if you tap on join, simply you will be able to join that server, right? If you get the invitation and if you accept the invite. So yep, in this way you will be able to join any kind of server you want, but you need to get an invitation. So yep, in this way you'll be able to join any kind of Discord server using your Android device.